This is Tony. Now, let me introduce the sewing machines that you want to purchase. This is the semi-automatic liquid filling machine. It includes two parts, the hoppers and the liquid pump. You can see this is the handles on the liquid pump. You can turn right or turn left to change the weight of the liquid. Okay, like this. Okay. When you receive the machines, you need to connect the powers and the air compressors first. Like this. You can connect the powers on this, and then connect the air compressors on it. When you connect the air compressor, then you can see it has the numbers on this table. That means the air compressor is connected successful. Okay, now let me show you how this machine is working. First, we need to put the materials in this copper. I place the water as the example and so first you need to set on this tip and the water will roll out from here. Let me show you again. First you need to set on this tip and then the liquid will roll out from here. Like so. Okay, as you see, it's very easy to operate right here. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me, please. Goodbye.